I will, but not as my. How's it going? It's called having fun. I don't know. Here, sit on my lap. I got the dog. I got the cousin's dog. One meal a day. You like the laps? You like laps, I know. I know you well. After just a few days, more like 4 or 5. I know you get jealous of attention I give to our other dog. But you just do, it's kind of unbalancing act. Nice lighting, dude. Ooh, a little laggy. Yeah, I have to get a pair right there. Can I come out? I have to turn on my light. I pick you up like I picked up my ferrets. You're just like a fat ferret. Big ferret. I have pretty small ferrets, but ferrets can get you. I'm back here, really? Did it not say anything? So, yeah. I don't know. I know a good amount about this game, to be honest. I watched a lot of this. First time playing it, though. It didn't save, are you fucking serious? I'm not doing all this shit, there's nothing even here. There's no moves, no nothing, I'm not doing all this. I've already cleared out this whole area before. Don't need your shit. Well, I have the coins. I guess I'll just reset it. Okay, I did do this, just reset it. Okay, that's Cam. That's Crouch. I do not know how to do tricks on this. I don't know how to sprint, I don't know how to dive. I think my controls messed up. Yeah, I got the dog here. So awesome. That here, I don't need to see the double cam. Come on now. Come on now. I gotta play out the speaker set here. I'm eating a pizza right now. Are you ready to go? So, coins, that's kind of pretty. I have to have a real life one. Insane, it'd be so heavy. You can do that. Dash. Shaking doesn't work. Why can't I dash? Thank you. Tip, I put motion controls off. Oh wait, no, I am dashing. Yeah, it's not like a dash, it's like a run. Fire flower. Come on, give me that. Son, I'm a frog. Fire frog. Get me out of this. How do I exit? Oh. Come on. That's 6 life? Yes, dude. Yeah, it's like when a mushroom in mine picks. Stop lagging! Stop lagging! Very powerful, especially when we're on the switch. Like, come on, it's a little bit. Double DLC. Yeah, I know. It's pretty dumb. Big hat. I already did that. I don't know why I asked that. I already did that. Whoa. Hey, free coins, alright? Let me fight the green dude here. I'll take all you. They all look evil. Y'all got island. Okay, you're done. I'm a pro at boss fights. I beat half of all of the bosses. I'll fight the boss fight yet. I beat every Crash Bandicoot boss. I 100% is Super Mario Galaxy. Dude, that could happen. That's the only thing to start. Get your ass over here. Yeah, that was a tease. Yeah, you're done. You're fainted. Now poof. Yeah, what are you, Jedi? Dude, I binged all the Star Wars movies. I've like never watched more than one movie in a day. And I watched like 3 days. And like after that, I was just depressed for like 2 days. Cause I'm like, I don't live in that world. It's like, life is so boring. I was literally, that's the only reason why. I was just like, I was just depressed. I was like, life is so boring. This is not real. I was so immersed. I'm like, oh my gosh. But I've learned it. I definitely like the prequels the best. I think everyone says they don't like the three sequels very well. I thought they were good. But they could have been so much better. Like, the main thing about Star Wars is like, and they knew this in the prequels, was like, making like cool, like, alien environments. Like, you have so much things that you can do. So much things you can do in like a universe with like infinite creatures. Like, they really did it. Like, my favorite sequence was when Padme and Anakin were and Obi-Wan were about to be executed, and everyone showed up, and it was like a big battle. That was also my favorite. I played the games before. The Lego games. That was my favorite part of the Lego games. That was so cool. And, like, there are just so many creatures in the prequel, it was so awesome. But then, like, I understand why there wasn't very many in the... Give me you, bitch. How do you... I've seen people get the things from those creatures in the walls. But I understand, like, the originals, they didn't have as many creatures because it was so hard to make. I can't shoot. I don't know how to set that up. But I understand in the originals, the original trilogy, why there wasn't many screenshots, because that was made in like 1980, early 1980s and 1987. Hey, I gotta go. My pizza's ready. Sit on the stairs. Yeah, that shit looked good, I know. That shit looked good. Should I update my title to say... It's Cascade, I think it is. Oh, I have to go back down. Title updated!
Hello.
Oh.
Hi. Hi. Got all my dog friends.
Use the little silly dog bed again. That's funny. Or just the carpet. That also is very good.
Alright. I know, it's kind of rude, isn't it? That's like if I was captured by a giant and they're just eating Hershey's above me. They're just, I was just like in their lap and they're eating like Sour Patch Kids or just like. I'm just like, and then, come on, please! And I don't know their language because their language is so complex, I've never comprehended it. Hey, I see the triangle. Come on. What is it, Super Mario 64? Get off my lawn. What's this? Purple coins! Dude, imagine you had purple coins in real life. How do I die? I don't understand it. I don't know how to die, man. I can't look at the input list. A diabolist playthrough. My screen's wet. Dude, look at this. They're alpha channels. Is that correct? I'll give you Sakatina. And I'll give Molly Sakatina. Yeah, I said your name. Lost. Help me. Oh, here's where to go. Ooh, this is a banger. Hi, Molly. Sorry, was I just... Oh. Started lagging. You wanna go? Come on. I want to capture one of those. I want to be a parrot. Excuse me. I can fix that. I know I can fix that, because I on my other on other emulators shaking works. And like on my Wii emulator I can literally use this to point. I can literally use a PS4 controller to point on the screen, it's insane. Such a good emulator. Same. I'm gonna Google how to dive in Super Mario Odyssey. Because I can't figure it out. This is like a baby tutorial. Why? Why can't I do it? I don't know.
That all the Super Mario Odyssey video guides that we will be putting up on the channel today do not actually include gameplay from the base game. Hopefully you guys understand, and hopefully you guys enjoy this guide.
But how do you record it, though?
To play Mario Pro,
God damn it! I actually couldn't figure it out. I thought my controller. No one told me! What else do you are? Yeah, I know that one. Okay, dumbass. This Breath of the Wild, freaking hardest thing to. Choose the thing, the hardest thing to control in the game. Like, so many inputs. You can move your freaking fingers or something. Check this out. Speedrun skip. I'm not doing all this. I'm not doing this. Come on! Obviously I'm standing on. I'm not, don't get mad, man. I'm gonna get out of this bitch. I'm not a bitch. Wait, I saw a thing over here. Ah, I see. I need to figure out shaking. What are you eating? God damn it. Turning out a tongue splitter. And blocks. Why is this here? Dude! Get off! Motion. Why do I need a port? Mouse motion. What? What is this garbage? Seven. About to go shake, shake. Okay, fine. Motion is button 8. Which one to use? Button 8 or I think button. No, motion is button 7. That might actually work. Just yeah, that's... Hey, that works. Thank you. Wait, I'm not in full screen. This is embarrassing. Where's my thing? Why did I... Where's my Twitch? What? I didn't close it. Come on now. Alright, I'll just open it again. I wanted to watch that. Damn. Let's start. I wanted to watch this. Dude, it's embarrassing how much I watched Ludwig, man. I'm still watching some of this. I watched his videos, bro. Oh, they haven't started yet. Man, I wanted to watch. Whatever. Dude, look at this. How much channel points I have? I gambled so much, and I went from like, at least once, I went from like 700k to 200 something k because of gambling and the predictions. Look at this. Look how much channel points I have. 750,000. Like what? Like how? How do they watch him that much? Why is he in this shit? Why is the moth? Oh, the moth here. Oh, I'm looking at. I'm looking at exclusive. Who subbed? I'm looking at exclusive shit. He's testing. Yo. Timeout, Ludwig. Well, I'll just, like, catch up on the ball or something. Did I close the freaking tab again? Oh, wait, no, it's right here. Wait, it was there the whole time. Oh my god, there's a parrot on me. I'm gonna shit on my mouth. That's a big-ass firefly. I mean, dragonfly. There's another ship. There's literally two ships. Dude, sequel confirmed. Yeah. I can't believe I literally compare it to that. I wonder if it teaches you later. Like, how am I going to figure that out? This ain't Tekken, bro. How am I supposed to figure that out? Press this and then this. And then if you press A and B at the same time, you do super jump or some shit. You know, all four buttons at the same time, you do a super throw. You do like super throw, ground pound, dash, spin. Thank you. Why do you keep licking the wood?
It pisses me off. I don't know what you're doing.
I hate it when dogs do weird ass shit and you don't know what they're doing. I don't hate it. I just like concerned about like eating like some weird ass shit. We have a dog like started like doing it, licking some. I don't know. That's a concussion. I've seen someone get a concussion once that I deal with. It was in basketball practice in like middle school. And they ran into a wooden wall really fast, trying to get a ball, and I just heard it like, it was like a wall. I don't remember what the sound was, but it was like a very like percussive hit, which always means you get a concussion, and it hurt a lot for them. And then we had a concussion. It was crazy. I don't want to see wiping on my hands. I want to get up though, because you're here. Whatever, I'll just eat it here. Eat more neatly. Hey! Alright, good. Yeah, you win that. Dude. Imagine being on such like, on like a tiny, tiny thingy, like, I was so high up in the sky, that'd be crazy. It's kinda like, I wanna be on a hot air balloon. I know that one. lot of moons on this one. I've already seen a few. No, desert's gonna be cold too. It can also really vary versus day and night. It can be really cold at night and really hot in the day. Hey, one step below tundra is a desert. Yeah, you're a skeleton, you're fine. I mean, actually, I hate it when my nose get cold, so. My teeth get cold, so. I just dived there. I'm learning new stuff today. They only appear there, that makes no sense. Hold on, I'll figure it out.
Oh, goddamn!
I'm leaving. Alright, yeah.
Bye bye!
Coins up there, bro.
Dismount.
sprint this. I'm not helping you down the stairs. You know how to go downstairs. You just want attention. need that. No! Fast. Why so fast, bro? Stuff is gross. Not gonna lie. Water's better, man. Shit. Secret move. sand can make out of this. Over there. Okay. Check this out. It's hard, man. No, what you gotta do, jump, throw, dive, dive. No, I don't know what this big ass hat, I can't tell. Double hat. Why do I have shit in my nose? Because I ran into that cactus. Oh. jump, though. Dude, what? Oh, God. That's horrible. Hey! What? Disconnect. The piece of cake. Ah, I see the last one. Try to slip it. How do I roll? Do not reset the moon, please. That, I need real water. That, it used to be good. That shit sucks. Water clear, man. So what I've concluded, I need to go over there. I didn't know how to stop, and I noticed too late. Ear itches. For what, man? That's actually gross. Don't do that, man. I've never seen myself do that. That's gross. It just itches. I just have the ear in. I just have the ear issues. Why is there a tall ass human? Sorry. Don't the mouse is like loud and it makes your ears ring. Makes them feel weird. Not ring, but. That shit don't work. I was in here, you say. Get this shit off the secret. I also have an itchy nose. I don't. It's for a different reason, though. Of which I don't know. It just does. That makes sense. Why I'm having... Load! Thank you. Here we go. Pop that shit. I was trying to throw that shit back. That's a double hit. Really? Get this shit out. Nah, I don't think I can. Banger. I already have enough to leave. that shit.
Da-da-da. Ba-da-da.
bam bam ba da 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 da. What? Okay. I didn't even read that. Dude. Oh, Mushroom. Dude, imagine if the world had Mushroom Island. That'd be insane. Dude, I would, like, fuck it up in there. I would love to. I would live there. I'm not even serious. No, I'm not. No, I am serious. I'm not kidding.
Actually correct. That's crazy. Alright.
I'm done. I'm totally done. Alright, see ya.
I'm done. Bye. I said bye, brah. Bye. See you later. Bye bye. I'm probably gonna play Better Than Wolves soon. Dude, my pants are so dirty, guys. Just get a napkin, bro. Too lazy. Alright. Bye.